I'd like to begin with a fact. A simple yet shocking fact. It is this. A flood tide of filth is engulfing our country in the form of new sin of sinning. It is threatening to pervert an entire generation. We know that once a person is perverted, it is practically impossible for that person to adjust to normal attitude in regard to sex. Yet much of this material has been described as an illustrated, detailed course in perversion.